When Amy and Chris George started Melissa's Fund in honor of their daughter, they had no idea how long Swim for Melissa would last. And now...
And they're off.
To be here 12 years later and have a record number of swimmers is pretty amazing.
George says they could raise up to $180,000. That money is used to provide equipment for Huntsville Hospital's NICU they've never had before.
So this year we're buying a video-guided laryngoscope. That's a brand new piece of equipment that we do not have in our NICU.
She says a huge number of the swimmers at the event are former NICU babies, which makes Swim for Melissa all the more meaningful.
That's the most special part to me. Those parents are now out of the NICU and they know what it meant to them, and so now they're here giving back, and that's how Melissa's Fund keeps going.
George says Melissa's life was about quality, not quantity. The legacy she's left behind impacts thousands of babies every single year.
It's not just about the George family. All these families now are coming behind us whose babies were in the NICU after hours, and now they're part of the event, and that's what makes it so successful.
Melissa's twin, Anne Catherine, spent 68 days in the NICU. Now, she's a happy, healthy 12-year-old. She loves helping her sister's legacy give other children a chance.
Seeing all of these NICU babies who were like the same as me, who didn't have that full chance of living, and to see them here today
in Huntsville,
it means so much.
Caitlin Dallas, WHNT News 19.